didn't see that coming, did you? I am returning to town.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
Worthy choice. I would have chosen the same. I will use it well.
Enough arcane power.
These creatures won't go down easily.
I need arcane power. Need more arcane power.
Could we find more like that?
Your defenses are nothing. If only they could see me now. I need arcane power. I don't have enough arcane power.
You dare attack me?
need to go back.
Yes.
Found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look.
Need more arcane power. Have enough arcane power. I am stronger still. I'm so good, I astound myself. Defenses are nothing. Unstoppable.
Could see me now.
Your defenses are nothing.
A mighty adversary is.
Need more arcane power.
Still waiting. If only they could see me now. I need to go back. Just warming up.
He alone had the king here, and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement, and sent us off to die. When we returned from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
I am stronger still.
Oh.
see that coming, did you?
Determination.
I'm unstoppable. Defenses are nothing. I'm so good, I astound myself. If only they could see me now.
Forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we laid him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on. Need more time.
If only they could see me now.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
I'm not as...
We have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
So good, I astound myself. I am returning to town.
Fetid, pallid malaise has fallen over the manor we now call home. Young Albert seems to be enjoying himself in our new home, however. Perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance of humors brought on by the recent change of climate.
I am returning to town. So good, I astound myself. Not ready yet. My old masters could see me now. Your defenses are nothing.
I'm convinced that some malevolent being is attempting to wrest control of my thoughts away from me. voices direct me to horrendous acts, and there are times when I seem unable to control my body. Lazarus knows. This is certain. He looks at me strangely when he thinks me otherwise disposed. Executions of those I find guilty of plotting against the kingdom. Perhaps they fear my eye will fall on them and discover their heinous, treasonous plans as well. Lazarus is the only one I can still trust.
This seems too good to be true. They should have chosen their prey more carefully. Nothing.
What a monstrous creature.
Just the thing.
Yeah.
strong, but I will not stand down.
I need arcane power.
Thank you. I thought I was a dead man. I pick up garbage from the aqueduct so it doesn't ruin our water supply. Doesn't pay well, but I find plenty to sell. Have a look.
I'm unstoppable. Nothing.
The Trade Consortium are clueless that I siphon the public funds from their coffers. I will continue to hide my plunder here, where none can find it. One day soon, I will claim my treasure and flee this desert hell to the greener pastures of the west.
Pray, awake! Warming up.
Electric eels are insidious pests that have taken root in the oases surrounding Caldeum. Known for their stinging strikes, these creatures are particularly dangerous when they attack in large numbers. It is said that raw eel has become a delicacy among Caldeum's elite, but I assure you, these rumors are baseless. kingdom of Khajistan, I heard rumors of Zakarum warriors called Crusaders. While the natives were most reticent, I was able to deduce that this order was founded 200 years ago, just as Rakis took his army of paladins west. But these crusaders went east on a very different mission.
Defenses are nothing. I am returning to town.
Flora, I haven't heard from the Herondrum we sent to the Skovos.
Skovos is a dangerous land.
Good choice. I don't like the look of that.
Zakarum have endeavored to make Chaldeum a city of mercy and salvation, but we have not yet been able to convince the emperors to change thousands of years of records. I cannot find a single account of a prisoner surviving exile to the desolate sand. The wastes are littered with bones that have been picked dry by the endlessly circling bloodhawks or desperate lacuni. Those who die there meet their end without the sanctity of the life.
Awaits.
Ah!
dare attack me?
Vizhakarun's colored brass wrote that the desolate sands were created after a mage clan battle sent out explosive energies that devastated the entire area. But he doesn't account for the enormous skeletons. No one has ever identified them. Were they a lost trace of giant beasts? Demons? Mythical dragons? We may never know.
I'm so good, I astound myself. Back.
Hey, mister. I got some news. I heard you came here from Tristram. My family came from there. That place has had some very bad luck, hasn't it?
See that coming.
Demon troopers form the meat of the armies of hell. Their masters use them roughly, sending them into the vanguard for most battles. For their part, the troopers are easily excited by opportunities to exhibit their great talent for violence. In fact, the troopers frequently attack each other when they are left idle.
Yeah!
see that coming, did you? Defenses are nothing.
I like to think the world is safer now.
If only they could see me now. Myself. Need more time. Your defenses are nothing.
Returning to town.
Unstoppable. I need to go back.
I came up here to dig. I'll be damned if I'm leaving without a fight. Not ready yet. You dare attack me?
I was supposed to survey the battle.
Is he still alive?
He is great.
I see.
Look out!
This is monstrous. He was little more than a boy.
still waiting.
If only they could see me now.
Dare attack me?
Turning to town.
need more time. Your defenses are nothing. I need to go back.
Yeah.
must wait longer.
I can see the madness in
No! I can hear them. The voices speak to me again. What? Death is coming? But I can't die. I can't. I am too important to have my life just thrown away. Please, tell me how I can avoid my fate. Me to do what? Must happen? Yes, I will. I swear it. I will do anything.
I've been healed. just warming up.
Returning to town.
To my sniveling offspring. If you are reading this, then I am dead, and you have come to claim my fortune. Well, you still can't have it. I have set traps to stop you from even trying. So, enjoy the rest of your poor, miserable, and cowardly lives.
Need more time.
Champion, over.
still waiting.
I can't pick up anything else.
I am returning to Tau.
Making a sale?
Will you? This stuff's heavy. So, you want some stuff?
This can't be opened yet.
I'm just warming up.
I don't have enough arcane power. I can't open this. Not ready yet. Astound myself.
Ha ha!
time.
See me now. See me now. I'm so good, I astound myself. Now. injured. I need arcane power. Your defenses are nothing.
What do you need?
Not ready yet. I need to go back.
Time.